In the first proposal of her 2022 State of the State coming up this Wednesday, Governor Kathy Hochul has announced she will introduce a plan for term limits for statewide elected officials. This will include the offices of governor, lieutenant governor, attorney general, and controller. Governor Hochul will propose term limits of 2 consecutive terms. The governor will also propose legislation to ban outside income for these officials, with an exception made for academic positions.